Well, we are going into session two now. I'm really looking forward to it as well. And this, what is the legal and regulatory environment concerning clinical innovation in medicine? And we have three presentations. Lena Balken is standing here. She will present herself in a minute. Afterwards, we have Professor Mette Hartlev from University of Copenhagen. And at last, Jonathan. Oh, yeah. Ives. There are two Jonathans. I got confused here. University of Bristol. We really like to thank you all for coming here. So we have a little short time now. It's made a long lunch break. We'll try to get it fit in as well. So we'll give Lena the word now. I'll try to make room for some questions, but if it doesn't add up, we will we'll take it afterwards when the panel discussion is the end of the day. And I shall inform you and apologize for not saying this before, that we have an audio and video back there. So if anybody has an issue with this, they are welcome to talk to the technician, then it will be cut out.